This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. And there it is. The big boot connects. A vicious stomp. A stiff shot with the elbow. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. And that punch lands hard. A vicious stomp. A basic but efficient maneuver.
Aside from his brother, The Undertaker, I don't think we've ever seen a more dominant superstar than Kane.
Or a more terrifying one, for that matter. He's just pure, unstoppable rage.
Yeah, and it's even scarier when you're in the ring with him.
What a kick that was. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford to either.
A vicious stomp. A swift kick to the opponent. Oh, what a vicious jab with the right. A vicious stomp.
Here's the reversal.
Oh my, look at this.
Wow, look at the confidence. He's letting his opponent know what's up. Textbook reversal.
The kick connects. I don't know about Palumbo's attitude. The man can just snap at any time.
And you don't want to be anywhere near it when that happens.
A vicious stomp.
Like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Chuck Palumbo.
That was one heck of a match. I wouldn't have minded seeing them go at it a little longer, neither.
Neither would I, but the referee counted the...